$25 for a Fox tool to remove the top cap? Are we crazy? Are we crazy? Buy yourself 3 very good quality sockets, 32, 28 and 26. Go to a machinist who has a lathe, mill it so that it comes flush, and then dremel the rest. It's gonna cost you less than 10 euro to buy the sockets, and nobody will charge you more than 5 euro to get the machine. So you will have 3 sockets, which is extra good quality, and you will be able to service all type of Fox forks, all. Makes sense.